Reluctant national hero Alex Irving has been sworn in today as a senator for Queensland.
The party has lost its way.
She held me to account, and that is rare in politics.
I think together we could do something extraordinary.
So you want me to broker another deal for you?
We need to move, Alex, now.
I'm still getting death threats. Can't trust anyone. If I'm here, that means any one of us can be here.
Excuse me, how's the black women coming through?
Who's going behind your back because someone is?
They think you might be a threat.
We have a duty to our community.
So we can't have a normal life because we're Aboriginal.
The Prime Minister had to cut a deal. You and your community were just collateral.
You need to be careful.
My son's gone missing.
It's not just about you.